certainly making bad choices. I'm hanging out with lowlifes like you.
The fuck did you just say to me?
It's Vinewood Boulevard Radio. You've just dropped out of college, lost your job, and are living in your parents' house. We are truly the future of America. Lit up with anxiety, death-obsessed, and paranoid of impending doom. So you're driving to the beach or up into the hills where you can get obliterated and watch the sunset on an empire while we play some fuzzed-out beach bum guitar rock. Amazing, man. Out there, smoke one for us.
Annoying sidekick Steve, and we're sorry for party rocking.
Thank you.
complete assholes. Not everybody, but if I see one more dude wearing leather pants and eyeliner while he cries that someone has some tattoo that he has, I'll lose my shit.
Turning. You mean wear sequin tights and take steroids and pretend to beat up guys with chairs while fat psychopaths cheer you on?